Ooh, welcome back. We got both of them to do, so we'll try you. I don't know. We'll see if we can do it. Melting is the one I like the least. Reform two random units. We might have a reform deck here. Alright. Endless extinguish. You know what? Okay, I have a plan. We're not gonna do that for this type of thing yet. So because he's endless, we do that. Now we throw him at the back. Boom. This side? Over here. Yeah. Okay. Because it inherits. Fight. I don't know. You. Okay, I think it's working, that one. Double boss and armor on a unit? Yeah, okay. Yeah, I'll just pick up things for now. We don't really have a build. Okay. Per unit get an upgraded version later. So we don't need him right now. But we'll he can come back. This is working out. You know what? That can work. Do we want? We want to be able to do more a turn. Go this way. When a friendly unit dies, apply 10 to that unit. Oh my god. Okay. We have a combination working here. We grab this. Sacrifice that onto you. Nothing is overtly bad. Time for the champion. This Eternal Flame, because it gets more health and more damage, and I'm not really worrying about the health at this time. Not gonna worry about it. I know where I should have done that. I'm an idiot. So you go there. Yeah, that works. That works. What's he got? Hold on to it. Thanks. We go the life route. Friendly units get plus 5. Reduce the costs. Not really any of those. We just reduce the cost, make that free. Leave, move on. Now, we're gonna give it a shot. So I do that for the protection. It's gonna hurt. So we do that. You appear there, do this and that. We're gonna die. Yep. Had a good run and then a bad run. That's the way things go. That's going to be the end of this episode, so I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, let me know in the comments below. I really don't like the melted. They're the ones I'm the worst at. But I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.